Okay, so I'm making this video to show how to fast travel in Spider-Man 2 because it's not very intuitive. So basically you go to the map and first of all you should have fast travel enabled in the district. You see that in the district progress there. The second icon is ticked, that means fast travel is enabled. And if it is, you just go anywhere in the district and press the triangle. There you are. I hope that was useful. Thanks for watching.